See you around, hillbilly.
Oh, are you looking for the evacuation point? We came up here to try and find our daughters, Amy and Andrea, but my wife... Well, you need to talk to Aiden. He's in charge of signaling the evac choppers.
Know where the guy is?
He and his wife live in the house across the way, but I don't know if he's there. Oh, yes, there's a pharmacy in the shopping center. Can you please bring something to ease my wife's suffering?
Ugh!
I needed that.
Did Aiden send you?
No. I'm looking for him, though.
You need to find my husband, Aiden, so he can signal the helicopters and we can all get out of here. He went to the mechanic shop.
Nothing's ever easy.
finders keepers.
Hey, you! Up here! Can't believe I twisted my ankle! Idiot! Come here.
Look, there's only one evac chopper left in the clock.
So how do I get out of here?
Okay, all right. You need to get a bag I dropped in the mechanic shop and a smoke pods to signal the FEMA choppers.
These things?
Yeah, okay. You go back. Get my wife and Harrison. Once we light those smokers, we have 90 seconds to pick up. I'll update you on the radio.
Let's light them up then. The sooner I'm out of here, the better.
You don't bring them back, you're not getting on. Come on, go!
Son of a bitch!
I'm sorry. I thought there would be more time. I love you. I will find the girls. I promise you that. Can we save Jane and her unborn child?
She's gone. So are the choppers.
I see. The last evacuation site is Atlanta. My girls will be there.
It's Atlanta, then.